York Mets, 1969 World Champions.
His fastball did more than just explode. It got about halfway and just kind of would disappear. Batters couldn't believe what was going on.